my name is Nati. I hope you all are doing wonderful today, Stash Gang. So I will be hopping right into y'all energy. I want you all to take what fits and what doesn't. If anything does resonate, hit that like button, comment, subscribe to the channel, swap roll if needed. Also, Stash Gang, thank you for the love, likes, comments, thank you for the support. Thank y'all for everything that y'all do to help the channel grow. I really love and appreciate you all. Alright, Stash Gang, so I will be doing one more shuffle. We're going to highlight your energy. Alright, energy for Sagittarius, please. Alright. Someone is going to be shook about something. I don't know if they're going to be shook because you're like prayed up and protected. This is someone who tried to trick you here. So there's some sort of information someone is about to receive about how protected someone is after they tried to trick them. Energy for Sagittarius, please. This person was trying to cause some sort of confusion here, okay? Or they was wishing ill intent on you, or someone was wishing ill intent on you. Someone, maybe you were like having romantic thoughts about this person or something. This person was trying to trick you. This could even be significant to something that could have happened around Halloween, such as a fight here over someone. Okay, so there could be like information to where you found out this person was trying to trick you. You found out this person was dealing with other people, and you guys had romantic feelings for this person. There could have been some sort of fight you were protected from. Let's see, what's the energy for Sagittarius, please? Yeah, so you're doing some sort of self-realization that it's money over everything right now. And there was some sort of hidden truth about a karmic or something here. Maybe they were being stubborn. They had romantic thoughts or feelings for you and someone else. But you were protected here, okay? And I feel like you're trying to focus on your level up right now. You're focused on your angel numbers here. Okay, energy for Sagittarius. So, yeah, you could be some sort of therapist, or you are going to a therapist here. You're purifying your energy and your aura, and you are leveling up. Someone could have been trying to trick you with black magic. Someone has been very stubborn. It could be a few people that was trying to trick you. And people are shook because you have found out that they were trying to trick you here. Okay, I feel like this person was trying to juggle here for some people, or for others, people wanted to change your circumstances or your situation with your level up or your cash flow, or you seeing the truth, or you know, because some of y'all was getting the truth through angel numbers, okay, or once you purified your energy, you were getting the truth, or you were leveling up here, or there was some sort of therapist that was delivering you the truth, bringing in you some sort of balance here, where this person was making you unbalanced, and they were trying to hide things from you, right? So some of these people were doing spell work on you. Or you were trying to manifest things and things were not coming to fruition. Okay, this person was someone who is not who they appeared to be. And they could have been doing spell work, had others doing spell work, or had people wishing ill intent, but that is the wrong direction. And you're realizing you were moving in the wrong direction with this person, okay, and you made a U-turn and started focusing on you. Okay, this could have happened around Christmas or Halloween time, where you realized that this person was trying to trick you. They could have been even trying to trick you for your money or something, okay? But I feel like once you made that U-turn then and started purifying your energy, things started coming, a level up started happening. You were hired at that job. You got that promotion. You got some sort of large lump sum or cash flow here. Okay, because I feel like behind the scenes, this person had sexual fantasies and they were cuddling up with other people or another person. And you were able to see through the fog here. You could be on a public platform. You could be an entertainer. You could be a singer, a musician. Whatever you do on a public platform that earns you cash flow, I feel like you were able to see through the fog for some of you all, or like I said, you were able to go to this therapist that helped you see through the fog. This therapist can be a public entertainer or someone who gives very good information, right, to help you see through the fog and to help you get your awakening or your abundance that you deserve. So you cleanse your energy and you terminated this person. You let this person go. Now, this could even be someone at a job here. Maybe someone was dating someone at someone's job. Someone could have tried to trick you. Maybe trying to have sexual fantasies with you, saying that they will upgrade you. This is someone who done this to a lot of people or something. So some of y'all could have even gotten terminated from a job, or like you started finding out all kind of fucked up things that were going on behind the scenes that you did not see here. Once you start cleansing your energy, right, this job wasn't for you. There's a new job you're going to get. When, you know, it was a toxic environment. These people were wishing ill intent. There could have been a manager that was stubborn, that didn't want you to be at this job. This manager was very dark or low vibrational. Maybe there was something with travel here, okay, at this job. Well, this person was just very mean. So you are being guided here towards something new, right? You're being currently guided towards a new city, state, town, and country. You're being guided to a new job, to a new office, to a new love, to a new friends, to a new platform, right? Once you purify your energy, so that purifying your energy and being awakened to the angel numbers and everything, that's going to help you awaken here, going to help you see through the fog. You're going to be able to get a cash flow. You're going to be following your life's purpose, whether that's doing something like modeling clothes, doing something behind the scenes where you're not being seen, or whether you are being seen on a public platform, okay, where you're doing some sort of clothing or musician or filming or directing, whatever it is, right, modeling. This is what you were meant to do, right? But I do feel like these people have hurt you here. Now, you could already be famous or on a public platform, right? Right, this is where you're guided at. So these people could have hurt you, and this is where you're going to be guided. You're going to fire these people. Possible Queen of Swords, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius here. Something was just not working out. Maybe someone was being very careless with you, very careless with money here. This could be an accountant. Maybe y'all had an accountant here that you were working with, some sort of relationship. Maybe you were famous, or you are headed towards fame and new love, a new beginning here. Somebody could have been stealing somebody's money. Also, like I said, someone tried to trick somebody. So this could be like an accountant that you thought that this accountant was cool, but this accountant was taking money out of your bank account, okay? And you were famous or something, and you had to move on or take this person to court here. Or this could be with love, where you were in a connection, you had to get a divorce. Things were not working out because this person was doing stuff behind your back here, and you couldn't see it. But because both of y'all could be a performer, or you could be a performer, or they could be a performer, things could have gotten exposed here, right? Yeah, so the truth could have gotten exposed because y'all are on a public platform, or you are on a public platform, or there's some sort of therapist or reader, or you could be a therapist or reader. So is this a lot that just transpired to where you realized you were moving the wrong way with this person, whether that's an accountant, a lover, a group of people, or friends, okay? But I do feel like the universe has a really great things in store for you once you make this change, if you haven't already. I do feel like you are trying to pretend as though everything is fine. If this is something with legal, where you're having to sue an accountant, this accountant took a lot of money from you. Even if this love, they took a lot of time, love, energy from you, there could be some sort of divorce or legal issue in regards to money where things have to get split up here, right? But I do feel like you are going to be gifted because this person was extremely cold-hearted here. They acted like they didn't care. They even act like they didn't care about working or going to work. Like, this person just tricked you all around the board here. You thought that this was the one for you, but you now are moving forward from this toxic person. You're really seeing the truth here, okay? You can have, like, a lawyer that's trying to help you get money here, or the court's trying to help you get money here back from this person. They could have been trying to steal from you, or you're getting some sort of justice here from a team or a spiritual guide here. Maybe this person even had a really toxic lifestyle here. That's the truth here. You're able to see the truth, or you're getting the truth when it comes to this person. You're also going to get some sort of breakthrough if this has been something which you've been dealing with someone financially. This person is going to go to jail for stealing from you. Or they're going to... You've been trapped in your head because you feel like you see on the TV or see on the phone, because they could be popular, that they are having a really fun time. They're partying, they're drinking. It's like they're not being affected. They could have gotten someone pregnant here. Okay, but this person will reap what they sow. Like, it seems like they're getting away now because they tried to trick you, but they're not going to get away with what they've done to you. I'm telling you, they're not going to get away with it. You've been sitting here, maybe in your emotions, thinking about this person, waiting on when you're going to get some justice. Okay, the Queen of Pentacles here, you're a boss business owner here. You could be pregnant from this person. You could be trapped in your head because you've been waiting on a breakthrough, or you've been waiting on this person to reap what they sowed. And every time you turn around, or every time you look on the phone or the TV, hell, you see they toxic ass either in something with somebody else on the TV, or living a very happy lifestyle, or you're hearing about how this person is having fun, or they've gotten committed to somebody else, or they're being a player or giving love to all these people, giving love to a page here and all of this. It just makes you sad, right? But you are going to be holding back, and you are going to get your justice. You are going to get your justice. They're not going to get away for what they did to you. Whether they cheated on you, had a family, a baby, having this toxic lifestyle, dealing with multiple people, being a player, stealing your money, you being embarrassed on the news or the TV or the phone or the computer, you having to get a divorce from this person, you having to walk away here, they're not going to get away with what they've done, I'm telling you. But if anything resonates, hit that like button, comment, subscribe to the Travel Swap Rose if needed. And until next time, Sass Gang, bye.